Lars Sullivan, well north of 300 pounds. And now, oh man, Graham Metalika wasn't waiting for Lars Sullivan to attack him, and he paid for it. Slammed to the floor outside the ring. And now, Lince Dorado caught in midair by this barbarous man, Sullivan. Now Epico with a chair.
And Strowman did not budge.
Epico pays for it. Braun is destroying everything in sight.
Strowman wanted Seth Rollins and Sami Zayn at the same time earlier. Oh, look out, Backlund.
Oh, right into Backlund. Well, look at Strowman's eyes.
No.
What is Braun? Oh my God, three men taken out as Strowman just hurled the stairs.
It's breaking down in New York City. Orton's back!
What is he doing back?
The 24-year-old Orton is back! RKO and Batista! And the young stud from St. Louis now, being hammered by Christian, and RKO on Grenier! RKO on Christian! Randy Orton is electric!
No!
Oh, look out!
Oh, my God!
Oh, that's 300 pounds in that choke slam!
Wait a minute, you're kidding! No!
Many have been eliminated in record time! He's 370!
Oh, my gosh!
And he just got drilled with a choke slam!
No way!
Big Show now, and Big Biss! Oh, my God!
Oh, no!
500 pounds in a body slam! The Big Show is going through this team.
Don't tell me even that. Look at this.
Oh. The biggest choke slam I've ever seen. The Big Show is dominant.
I will put a stop to this because this is out of control. Yep. He has no right to show up anywhere,
yes,
anytime he wants. He has no right.
He dropped the bat. Dropped the bat, and he's fighting them, each and every man.
Piper, you're first. Sting, you're next.
Yeah, the next man is the next man. Sting is going to hit.
No way, no way.
Yeah, down goes Savage.
This is Piper's fault. This is Piper's fault. Piper was behind this.
Destruction! And Brock Lesnar with an